me in life, if you can bless people, that will be the most satisfying thing in life. When I was a child growing up in a new village, from very young, we felt the racial discrimination of the then Alliance Party. And so, from very young, we had this inbuilt in us, the need to right what is wrong, to do away with racial politics.
Kita perlu sedar bahawa DAP Perak telah mencapai satu kejayaan yang begitu baik pada tahun 2008. Ini adalah kerana strategi yang begitu baik yang dilakukan oleh pimpinan DAP Perak yang diketuai oleh saudara ini.
那这一路来呢，他给我一个最大的感觉就是做人要保持正直的这个态度。
每个人做事情一定要有一个原则，很多事情如果越过了自己的底线，那个事情很快就会走歪了。对于Mr.Ngeh最深的这个教诲呢，当然就是他时常跟我们年轻的讲，就是在面对处理事件的时候呢，we always respond and not to react。当然，如果我们react就是反抗的话呢，我们就会带来更大的这个问题。但是如果我们做出反应， respond 的话呢，很多时候我们将会将问题呢慢慢的去解决。The
leader who gives the most freedom for the next generation leader to present themselves to society, to present themselves to the party, and to get the best out of themselves.
可汗呢，这个为人一路来，他都是非常忠厚、谦卑、诚实。
After graduation in 1985, when in campus we are not allowed to be active politics, but inside us we have this desire to change our nation. And therefore, when the time came in 1989, the opportunity came for me to join politics after 5 years of legal practice. I decided to join the DAP. This is a legal firm of Ngeh Koo Ham and Company in Sitiawan, where I started off my legal practice in 1986 until I became a candidate for DAP in Bronx in 1990. This is a place where I had my worst experience in my legal practice, where I handled criminal cases like rape, drug trafficking, murder, and also court martial cases. I also handled civil matters and corporate matters here. But now, my life is committed to serve the public through politics. In 1990, and I was called upon to stand in the parliamentary seat of Perak against the Gerakan President, the late Tung Lingkengek. I lost narrowly by a very narrow margin of 1%. I lost to him by 731 votes. I told him that the nation need more opposition than those in government, especially when the Barisan Nasional had a huge majority, more than two-third majority in parliament. I see myself playing the role in the opposition, as there is a great need for check and balance.
扎西一个很中庸、也虔诚的这个基督教徒，所以我们相信每一次党员有什么纠纷，他都是扮演这个中间人和和事佬的角色。那么很多人都不知道啊，这个党最辛苦的时候，可汗扮演的这种忍辱负重的角色。1995年，霹雳州行动党兵败如山倒，在全部几乎全军覆没的情况下， 可汗在党最艰辛的时刻接下了这个领导的这个担子，那么一路走来，16年终于把党从零建设到最辉煌的时代，这是非常辛苦和背后有很多辛酸的这个过程，是我们很多后辈的这个学习的好榜样。所以，我们如果党有多几个尼可汗，我们相信行动党会更加的壮大。很多人都不了解，他也受了很多的委屈。 但是我作为他的这个身边人，我看得非常的清楚，谁是好人，谁是真正为党、为国家、为人民的好领袖。我敢说，可汗是党的一个珍贵的资产，也符合了这个好领袖的这个条件。
当然，今天我们知道我们拿到100%的最辉煌的这个成绩，但是呢，Mr.Ngeh还是未免是每个的叮嘱我们，特别是年轻的一代，不能辜负选民的这个委托。我们在每次会议还是活动过后，Mr.Ngeh都会很主动的邀请我们，问我们要不要去喝杯茶，然后再分享他的经验以及继续他的这个教会。Bersama
saudara-Ngeh, kami telah melalui pelbagai krisis, pelbagai rintangan. Tetapi hari ini kita dapat melihat DAP Perak adalah sangat dihormati bukan sahaja orang-orang Perak, malah di seluruh negara kerana kita telah menunjukkan satu prestasi yang begitu cemerlang sekali dalam PRU13. Kita menang 18 kerusi DUN, 7 parlimen. Dan kita telah mencapai keputusan 100% di bawah pimpinan saudara ini.
My hope for the future is that DAP leaders will continue to always be relevant to their generation, that they will be a blessing to the people, the nation and the world at large.
可汗，你对党的贡献，对人民的付出，我们永远都会记得。谢谢你。 谢谢你一路来的这一个牺牲付出，也谢谢你一路来的带领，谢谢。
Saudara Ngeh, perjuangan ini harus diteruskan bersama-sama. Daripada hati saya ucapkan terima kasih. Thank you very much.
So, Mr. Ngeh, 未来的日子我们还是要一起努力加油的。谢谢你, Mr. Ngeh.
So, Mr. Ngeh, you shall always remember, and we will also remember. That you are not retiring, but you are now having a bigger role to play at the national and also at the state level. We appreciate what you have done for us and for the people, and we will continue to do it together with you. Thank you.
Mr. Ngeh, for all you have done for me, for our members, for DAP, and for what you are about to do in the future. Thank you, Mr. Ngeh. 谢谢你，可汗同志，继续加油吧。